Hi, I'm Dr. Ali Mousfi, and I'm the director of the Cardiac Catheterization Lab at Ocean Medical Center. I wanted to talk about heart catheterization and what it entails. It is performed for patients who have chest pain, shortness of breath, or have abnormal tests such as a stress test or an echocardiogram. The way we do the procedure is to numb the groin, pass a tube from there into the heart, and this tube is called a catheter, and here's an example of the catheters that we use, three different kinds of catheters. They're very small, narrow tubes, they're not very big, and that's the size of the hole that is made in the groin. And the tubes are taken to the heart, we inject dye, take pictures, and then after that we hold pressure on the groin and then you're sent home. This is usually half a day you're in the hospital for this test. And the risk involved is some chance of a person having bleeding or a heart rhythm disturbance. The reason we do this is to make diagnosis of blockages in the arteries of the heart or to look for the weakness of a heart muscle or see if the heart valves are leaky or narrow. So that in short is what a heart catheterization is all about.